Hi everyone, Jeff from Outdoors in the Low Countries, and in this video we're going to see if I'm able to drill a hole in a floor tile of 20 mm. This is an exterior ceramic floor tile, so it's not easy to drill a hole in it. So what I did is I bought online this tool set. It's from Drillax, diamond coated tools. So what do you get? So you get three sizes. 1.5 inch, 1¾ inch, 2 inch, and they're diamond coated, and we're going to see if we can drill a hole in this tile. Now I will use the smallest one because I need to use the largest one for the actual holes that I need to drill. So if I mess up that one, I still have the right ones. And the idea is that you put this at the point where you want to have your hole, put in water, and then drill the hole with a drill set. So I'm going to do that. I'm going to do it here on the edge, of course, with the tile, and we'll see. So I will use these clamps in order to prevent it from shifting around. So let's now pour in the water. Oh, okay. Good. This has to be done differently. Let's put it in the way. Maybe that's worked better. Yeah, that's also the disadvantage of this tile, because it's a very coarse tile and it will be very difficult to keep it wet. So this tile is far from smooth. It has a special anti-slip coating, which is great, of course, for in the outdoors. In cold weather, it doesn't get slippery. But now it's a little bit difficult, of course, to contain the water. Not sure if this works, but it's worth the effort. Now the tape will improve to keep the water inside this very rough tile. So let's now put in some water. I need to keep pushing onto this foam, otherwise it will go out. So I'm very curious what will happen. To of course reduce. So, you see, I went through it. I'm quite satisfied, to be honest. The speed was okay. I kept the RPMs of the drill quite low because I wanted to prevent it from heating. Of course, the water itself also prevents heating of the tool, but I really want to prevent it. I'm not sure how many holes you can drill with one drill, but this also works quite well to keep the water. I used tape here because of the rough table, otherwise it goes out very fast. Perhaps even better is to use double-sided tape, because then you have the containerization of the water as well as the fixation of the foam, because it prevents, of course, especially in the beginning, that it slips. They easily go through very hard ceramic outdoor tiles, 20 mm thickness, no problem at all. And I'm able to drill the holes that I need to drill of the tiles that are already laid down. And very hard ceramic tiles, but still I need to have some holes in it to fixate something. And I'm very happy to have this set that I can do the drilling. So thanks for watching and see you next time.